But to prove their worth to Rich, they have to make it through two qualifying rounds. First, racers go the standard 2x2 up against the tree, where the lights flash to green in less than 0.3 seconds. And right away, the ramped-up pace catches up with one racer.
I thought I was gonna save it, but it didn't. But it didn't. It's just, I don't know what to say, but it's sickening.